tuning in to the Girlfriend of the Podcast.
Period.
And today, we are bringing you St. Louis versus Detroit.
Okay,
313, you feel me? Today we have some snacks from my hometown, my city. We got some Better Made hot chips and some Better Made barbecues versus Old Vienna Red Hot Riblets. And I've never seen these till today, but I seen them when I was going to buy the chips, and I'm like, damn, like I need to like get these. These are the barbecue ones.
But I've seen them.
That's what I'm saying. I've never seen them much, so I was like, what's
new? These new chips.
I'm gonna have to try that.
We tried them today. You feel me? We got you today, baby. And we got some Chinese food. I didn't bring nothing.
We got some good old Bing Lu.
Man,
North City, St. Louis.
It's
scary.
Oh, man. They closed down the Jets, and I know why. Because it was trash. Like, that was not the proper way to make no Jets pizza.
No Jets pizza?
Man, the one over on Forest Park. What is that? Over there by Forest Park, they had one. They built it, and I went in there excited. Pizza was dry. The cheese wasn't even stretching like Detroit pizza. It pissed me off. So we don't got nothing for y'all today. But maybe next time. We'll do another video of foods from Detroit versus foods from St. Louis. But right now, we're going to only do some snacks. We got some sodas over here, but due to some unforeseen circumstances and indiscrepancies, we have only peach Faygo. And that's still top tier, even though, you know, it ain't the whole clan like the Vessi is over here. And then we got some Detroit medicine. And I call it medicine because that's what it is for us back home. We don't drink it as soda or pop or none of that. We drink it as medical, you know, vice. And today, we're going to try each snack and tell you guys what we think of it. Or what, you know, they think of it. Because I haven't had all of these snacks except for the barbecue.
Yeah, me too.
But, okay, so what do y'all want to start with?
I'm hungry. Let's start with the chips.
Okay, which chips?
My bad.
Do we want to do what we've tried? Let's do, we all had these ones before.
I've never had those.
Never had them? No. Man, let me.
So I'll buy it. I haven't had all these.
Red Hot Riblets, honey. These flames. Now, it might hurt, you know, if you don't like spicy food, it might hurt a little bit, but it hurts so good.
The bag just be smelling like a fart when you open it.
Oh my God.
That's motions, though.
No, man, these do be cute.
The thing I can appreciate about this, you know how like most chips, the chips only be down here? Like, nah, these are right here.
It's the bottom of it. St. Louis hot sauce.
Yeah. Shout out to Vienna.
Okay.
You know, do you want some?
I'll take it.
Yeah, let me help y'all out. Let me sauce it. I got you. But yeah, these hurt a little bit, came to line.
They hurt?
No, they're not that spicy. Like, if you don't like spicy food, they hurt. But if you like spicy, this will be for you. Like, I love these because I love spicy food.
So we're going to like try them together, or I just can go ahead and try mine?
No, they're not bad.
These actually are good.
I
might actually buy these.
You should.
I have them for real.
I feel like these different though. Because, wait, see, they say hot barbecue flavored ridges.
Yeah.
I thought the other ones was just plain red hots.
No,
it's all the same.
Oh, word? Yeah. Never knew that.
Yeah.
Yeah, nah, these actually good.
Man, I used to be in school, like in the vending machines, just. Yeah.
So what?
Vending machines. Seems like you from the.
These good. Do y'all dip
have vending
these
machines in
anything?
In high school?
No, not high school. I'm in college.
Oh, okay.
No, not high school.
Do y'all dip these in anything?
I don't. What could you dip? I mean, I don't know.
You could probably dip them in some sour cream or
some ranch. Boy,
that
might, onion dip.
That actually probably might slap.
Some ranch.
I know people who mix it with popcorn.
Really?
Wait,
no, my mama do that. My mama from St. Louis. My mom, Tracy. She
do
that. She mixed it with the Vienna popcorn. She put them in a bag together and shake them up and eat it like that.
Too much?
Too spicy.
Alright, so what do these compare to? Show us get us into the Detroit.
Okay, so what's those? The red hot ones? So those are these babies, boy!
Okay.
They real hot?
I ain't gonna say they real hot.
Look, she
ain't right out. Look. I'm gonna tell y'all, look, the best part about these be the bottom of the bag. I'm not gonna cap. The bottom of the bag with all the little.
I can't stop eating these ones. I'm still stuck.
Man, but hey, nah.
I'm still stuck on these. These are mad.
Don't get it.
Hometown heroes.
Them
okay.
Good.
With these?
Mm-hmm.
Man. I'll mix all of these with some Cheez-Its.
And what they call?
These are called Better Made Red Hot.
I think I like the ridges better. Like, I just like ridge chips better than, like, you know, potato chips like this. So already. I think I'm already feeling this because like it's rich, like it's thicker.
Boy, red hot smack. I just want y'all to know I'm taking
all of these. They're really hot.
They're not hot at all.
Nope, red hot brothers.
Yeah, those are definitely hotter than me. Man, nah. These chips be cheap in the mug. Like a little bag, I think is like, if I'm not mistaken, like 70, 80 cents. A small bag of these in Detroit is like
not bad,
though.
They're not bad. They're not hot
though. Y'all know what I'm saying. I can eat these better than them because these not that hot.
I'm taking these home with me, by the way. Just want y'all to know.
Go ahead.
Because Better Maids, I think low key they mix whatever powder they got with sugar. No cap. Like, I think it's a powdered sugar mix. Not even gonna lie to you.
Because
you see it, like, you see it on my fingers. It's a little sugar thing on my fingers.
Yep.
Listen, I'm eating it though.
These mugs smack. I'm not.
They're good. I think I don't know.
I might finish that bag today. I'm not even gonna lie to you. Them mugs so good.
See, here's the
what
thing.
What y'all think about them?
I was about to say, so here's the thing.
They hired
this. You could eat absent-mindedly, and what I mean by that is you could just like eat the whole bag and not even realize it. But these are like, they just have more, like they're thicker.
So basically, you like the red hot rubber.
A little, but I can appreciate these. I can see myself like being bored and just like eating these and like, oh damn, I finished the whole bag. That's crazy.
You gotta eat these with things like little salsa.
No, I mix, like, you might get people, I do it, but I don't know if anybody else do it, but like, we mix these with Cheez-Its.
Really?
Like, you get a Ziploc bag, and you throw, like, you a little half bag of those, and you throw a little half bag of these, and you throw some Cheez-Its in there, and what?
See, this is the best part, right? You gotta lick your fingers after it. That's how you know. Certified.
No, you gotta lick the bottom of the bag. I'm telling you, everything at the bottom of the bag.
Open it up.
On me, you hear me? Yeah, open them up and lick the bag.
So now we're doing what?
We doing the Better Made barbecue version.
Them look like them fire though. I ain't never had
them. Okay, we'll do those first. These are barbecue?
Yup.
They're the same color as these.
They are the same color. Okay, let's try it.
Take a chip with like the most powder on it. Yeah, there you go. There you go, Erica. You got it.
Cheers, guys.
AMSR.
No,
what y'all think for real?
They got it.
Look, I'm howling.
Like, no shade. Like, it's just, it looks
me hard. I'm not for the
same. They gonna taste the same.
Wouldn't that be something Chris was like, that would be funny. No.
They do taste, I'm not gonna cap. They do taste the same. It's just that these spicy.
I prefer, I would pick these over. Because I just feel like these don't.
You eat these with a sandwich.
Them taste kind of plain.
They are. You eat these with a sandwich. Like, your parents will buy these and give you these for a field trip.
Let me tell you something. You eat these after swimming, okay? Swimming all day. You ever put the potato chips on the sandwich?
She's not lying. She's not lying. That's what you do.
I know the vibe.
These are those types of chips. Not gonna cap with you.
Now, mind you,
it's a gluten-free food.
Let's go. Gluten-free. But yeah, I think maybe my tongue is just, you know, burnt up from the red hot brothers, but these don't taste like nothing. Like, I don't know. These don't
I'm feeling you.
I don't know if I love
them. They just taste like, but they're not bad.
I can appreciate this though, you know?
All right, so now we're gonna do the new ones.
Okay.
Barbecue sweet and spicy flavor.
It is a new bag. Portable, like you could be driving in the car, like steering wheel, you know what I mean? But like, what are you gonna do with that? Like, you gotta actually like sit down and like eat that. Like, these I feel like are more
this
portable.
This the family size
look
bags.
Look at Aaron's
regular bags. Like, those y'all regular bags. Our regular bags not this big.
Oh, they're okay. I didn't realize those are family size. All right. These are not ridges. I just realized I thought these were ridges. These are not ridges.
Oh,
that's what I'm saying. I feel like the Red Hot Ripplets, they got some that's just not ridges.
I'm excited.
I'm excited. I'm making a mess.
I'm excited to try these. Let's try them together. This is everybody's first time.
Okay.
Alright, on count of three, y'all ready?
Y'all!
Oh, shoot.
Y'all! What did you think?
Alright, ready? 1, 2. Yeah, bitch. Not crying. You hear that crunch? Do you hear the crunch?
These fire! Oh,
no, they are. Me?
Where you get them from?
From my little hood store. I'm
they always at a hood store.
Yeah, you know. You know the vibes.
Do you hear the crunch, honey? I don't, listen, this is the crunch for me. It's the crunch
you
for me.
You can some more if you want some.
Baby, it's the smacking for me. These are fire.
No, these are good. I'm not even finna hold you up. These good than the motherfucker.
These are good.
These are. Okay, Red Hot Ribbly. Oh, right? Vienna. I see
that. No! Oh, Vienna!
Is it Vienna or Vienna?
Vienna.
It's Vienna, like Vienna sausages.
Vienna sausages.
Don't be saying that's the same time.
Is Vienna sausages for my life?
Hey, I ain't gonna
are they?
Though. Are they?
No, Vienna is a country, though, ain't
it? Asia, can you look that up?
Yo, are you serious?
No, bro, Vienna is a country. It's a country over in Italy, ain't it? If I'm not mistaken, it's a Spanish country.
Oh.
But
hey, y'all eat these together though?
And smack.
These fire though.
Okay. Now I've never seen these before, so I don't know if these are new or not, but
they gotta be new.
Gotta be exclusive.
Hey, they might.
Not bad though.
I can appreciate the hot barbecue. The barbecue I wasn't really feeling, but the hot barbecue I do feel.
Yeah, the hot barbecue.
Of course, I gotta go with the original home team
and
on this one. But
yeah, and that's what this is though. Like, these are the hot versions of these.
Yeah.
But like, they got another flavor, I'm telling y'all, and that mug smack too. It's sweet and spicy too.
I like them. But yeah, so I like all the chips. I can appreciate Detroit, you know.
Thank you.
I feel like I'm
Detroit.
I'm Detroit. 313.
You know, I'm down here repping y'all. You feel me?
Everybody from the 313.
But shout out Cash Out.
But shout out to the 314, you know. Shout out to the regular home team.
Shout out to Vienna.
Period, y'all.
Nah, yeah, these is crap. Thank you guys for watching today and enjoying these chips with us. If you ever had a chance, go ahead and order you some of these. And if you can't find these, they are over on Union at the
period. At the hood.
They don't even got a name for the store, if I'm not mistaken.
That's how you know.
it's just a store. It just sit right there.
It's a corner store. It's a corner store.
It's by Harold's Chop Suey. Oh, there you go. It's right next door to that. If you looking for these right here, but thank you guys for tuning in. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel, Where We Are, Girlfriends, Gray Area, all of that. Stay tuned for our next videos, y'all.
Period, y'all.